Hey, I'm Joe.
And I'm Rob.
And welcome to Google Play's Experimentation Lab.
In this video, we'll cover how to perform store listing experiments with your app text, including your app descriptions, and let your experiments run for 2 weeks to make sure you capture enough data.
Okay, Rob, let's say I have another app. It's a delivery service app exclusively for sushi rolls.
Sounds delicious.
In this instance, I want to test out a few short descriptions to see if I can better showcase how great my sushi delivery app really is. I will create an experiment, and in this instance, I will run a localized experiment on my default locale. I want to test 4 different variants of my short description. I'll have my default store listing.
But one note, testing a single variant will mean it takes less time to complete your experiment.
My current default store listing will run in my default language. I will then experiment with a variant where my short description focuses on the premium quality of my product and names how fast we can really deliver to users. A variant that showcases how we have vegan rolls and highlights our delivery speed more broadly. And a variant that names specifically our crab and tuna rolls, as well as focusing on our lightning speed. Wow! As you can see, variant 1 is really taking off. Our retained first-time installs are up a lot. I don't think users realize we can deliver in 10 minutes or less. We also saw a sizable increase in our variant that highlights our vegan rolls, too.
Your results are no surprise, Joe. It shows how important it is to identify and promote your app's core action. Your text assets are usually the best way to communicate the key value your app brings to the user. You might end up creating custom store listings for different regions that highlight local cuisines. It can get pretty targeted as you evolve your understanding of the market.